Go and tell the doc. I would like to welcome you to join us in my up-and-coming webinar, How to Discharge Debt Using a Closed Account. The EFT method is by far the simplest method to discharge debts. Easier than a bill of exchange, easier than the accepted for value. The EFT, Electronic Funds Transfer. Ephraim Smith, John Boone, Jeremiah Banks, and many others, Jai Deer has discharged debts using the EFT method. Let's hear from Ephraim Smith, who discharged over $65,000 in an auto loan and a student loan.
To be perfectly honest with you, it's the best money I've ever spent. I mean, if the webinar was $1,000, I would have actually still benefited because, you know, I just discharged $30,000 from a big bank, a big pretender lender. So, yeah, I mean, I absolutely love these webinars because I get a lot of the information I can't find anywhere else, and then I go back and check all the codes and statutes and everything that associated with getting this relief and everything. And, you know, everything coincides with everything that you talk about, and I'm extremely grateful. And so I just want to come on and let everybody know what was going on. And, you know, if you haven't attended these webinars, you're doing yourself a good service by doing so. The thing is, man, when you go back and look at all the information, I mean, why wouldn't it work when you laid out all of the remedies and everything else that's associated with all the everything that you talk about? You know, you're dropping all these gems on everybody and giving them all the laws and everything. And if you don't use it, that's your own fault, because, you know, it's there in black and white, and you just hold them to what they're supposed
discharge.
To do.
Well, how much alleged debt did you discharge, Ephraim? Was that correct when I said $30,000?
Yeah, that was correct, $30,000 for my wife's vehicle. We've also sent out two other EFTs that we're getting ready to send out our first notice within another week. But, you know, I think total between the three that we've sent out, that'll be about $85,000.
And so you was telling me something about after you've done this, you went to where your wife went to your credit report, and what was there when she went there?
Well, actually, she went to get an extension on her what she owes on the car payment.
Uh-huh.
And she was trying to key it in for an additional 2 months of they're doing forbearance on the payments. And it says, well, at this time, we cannot issue you a forbearance on the payment because it seems like the alleged loan is paid off. We can't give you a forbearance on it. So I was like, okay.
And so that's beautiful, man. That's beautiful, Yashi.
Yeah, yeah, it's crazy. And then she actually went on the website and looked at the account itself, and it showed zero balance on there, man. And I was working at the time, and she called me up, and man, she was almost in tears. She was so excited. So, yeah, it is pretty amazing. Also, you know, I bought quite a few of your books. I don't know if you remember, but...
Oh, I remember. Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, and I've been doing nothing but reading, studying, cross-referencing everything to a lot of the videos that I've read. And, you know, everything just kind of works together. So... It's true what you say, man. If this stuff doesn't work for you, you're doing something wrong. The system gets it right every time. Yeah,
and that's what I try and tell Israel about VOD. When VOD kept telling me, this stuff doesn't work. It doesn't work for you because you've done something wrong.
Yeah.
It works for me every time.
Because you're not going to get that kind of information anywhere. I mean, nobody's putting that out like that. And so, you know, like I said, I'm grateful. And I really wanted to show a little love, man, and give back to anybody that I possibly could. Just from what I've gained from this, I mean, I'd like to see somebody else to be able to.
Be smart. Make the right decision. Click the link below to register now to hold your spot for this EFT webinar. Thank you for listening, and happy discharge. Thank you. Register now.